To simplify the given expression, because we have powers raised to powers, we first use the exponent property. The nth power of a to the m equals a to the power of the product of m and n. This indicates we multiply all the exponents inside the parentheses by the exponent of negative 2 outside the parentheses. And remember, the exponent on negative 3 is positive 1. And now multiplying the exponents, we have negative 3 to the power of negative 2, c to the power of negative 4, p to the power of positive 6, and z to the power of negative 8. And now we need to write the expression using positive exponents, using the exponent property a to the power of negative m equals 1 divided by a to the power of positive m. Let's begin by making the given expression a fraction with a denominator of 1. And now if we move negative 3 to the power of negative 2, c to the power of negative 4, and z to the power of negative 8 to the denominator, the sign of the exponent changes. This gives us p to the power of 6 divided by the product of the square of negative 3, the fourth power of c, and the eighth power of z. And for the last step, we square negative 3. The simplified expression is p to the 6th divided by 9c to the 4th, z to the 8th. I hope you found this helpful.